You can actually wear your shoes.
I would think yes. I don't know. Yeah, Crocs would be. I don't know if something would heal.
It doesn't. Well, I think we'll stop, Nancy, and just turn her over. Roll her over. And do it this way for a bit. That's funny, isn't it? But it's amazing how it works. Thank you so much.
One more time and then we'll re-roll. Because we keep re-rolling.
Yeah, because it's... Otherwise it would get...
Oh, I see your green paint from yesterday.
And the white paint from today.
Oh, no. Well, I think John was terribly impressed that I'd actually started it. I was impressed too.
Sometimes a job seems like it's going to be pretty big. And I find that if I time myself and see, just how long does this take me? How much can I do in 20 minutes?
Well, with me, it's a question of time.
All right.
Yeah, because of the...
Now, this feels, it goes down deeply right here.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, should we re-roll? Just had a good go. Because last time... We re-rolled, which is, where's the thing? Where is it? It's here.
Okay.
So we can re-roll it long ways, you see.
You know. Now these little, I guess I won't know. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah.
Now we can roll it. I know Rosie's going to come and she'll be a great step up.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Okay.
Now you must remember we roll it which way round. I try and roll it four different sides.
Okay. Well, maybe out just a little more. I know why that part dented in, because we had the bubbles,
yes,
double.
That's right. So it was a little bit more thick here too. But the bubble wrap is terrific. You know, I've got another holy sailor bag that somebody bought. I don't know who bought it.
Fascinating.
But it is, isn't it?
An idea to do this whole thing.
I know.
Well, where did you get the idea?
Well, I got the idea of sailor blankets from Pippa.
But I mean the felted yurt.
Well, I knew you could make felt. And I I applied 2 years to Canada Council to get someone to come and do it with us, and we didn't get the grant either yet. Mm-hmm. So we didn't get any funding. But the wool growers donated the fleece.
Wow.
And Mira paid for it to be carded at the upper Canada village. So I guess after that it was up to me. You know.
Hi!
We need some more helpers. Hi!
Hi!
I think just to your right.
The blue one.
It's got a lot of stuff in it. I'm not sure this is in. That's the stuff we had at the market. I think we need some more help. Come on, you knitters. I think, see if you can knit and do this at the same time.
I saw on the internet one time, mm-hmm, a woman who had made a felted yurt. And the panels were 60 pounds each. They were huge.
Right?
Yeah, it took her years.
And were they decorated?
I don't think so.
Well, they made one in England with schools, but they had a felting machine.
Oh.
They got somebody from Scandinavia with a felting machine. So all they had to do was to decorate it.
Oh.
But we think that we can roll it round a log and draw it along behind somebody's ATV with a swivel boat.
Oh.
Well, I think we need some more help. Yes. There. I think this is a good idea. Here's Ellen, sorry. Let me open the door.
Oh, that's a good idea.
We're hoping to get some more people. They're very really stuck to their chairs in there. They could sit on their chairs.
So we're felting a yurt. That's what felting a yurt is. A yurt is a building that's round that they have in Mongolia. There you come. Hello. We're felting a yurt like the ones they do in Mongolia. We're using fleece, sheep fleece. Okay, see ya. Bye.